will hear that that Anamadu racing towards it, 1v1, blocked by Collins. And it's Zerboni playing that ball into Anamadu, occupying that space in between the two center backs. FC. Clough leaves it in front. Here's a chance. Obello. Harris with the stop. And it was Clough on the turn. A cheeky little ball. Whew. A full split in there, basically. Just got it.
Read it all the way.
With her heel.